Looking to make that step that we see so many fighters try to make. Not everybody's successful from prospect to contender. I think it's fair to say that this is that fight for you. Do you agree?
Yes, sir. I win this fight, I'm on the bigger and better thing.
And your opponent, Darwin Price, also undefeated. He's 16-0. What kind of fight would you see?
Hey, I hope you're ready. But even this up here doing a whole bunch of rah-rah stuff, I ain't doing none of that. He got a free skill to beat him off.
He had a very spirited scare out. We're not happy with 07. He looks at his eyes, he can see something. So when you look at Darwin's eyes, what did you see?
He's nervous. He trying to say he came here with a animal, left the man trying to play tough and everything. Like, I ain't with that. That mask don't fight for you. You got to fight me.
What kind of fight are we going to see?
I'm tough one, but I'm gonna be sharp though. Sharp as knife in the kitchen.
And how exciting is it to be part of an event that is so big? I mean, this is gigantic for Atlanta. Gervonta now is the second homecoming fight, two different cities. How exciting is it to be part of it?
It's really exciting. You know, this is my second time fighting on Gervonta undercard. You know, that's my big brother and everything. I always wanted to fight here in Atlanta, ever since I was amateur, but I never got to, so for me to be fighting here is a blessing.
He's going to be watching you, right?
Definitely. I hope so.
Wish you a lot of luck, Malik.
All right, Malik!
Malik! Being gone. Malik Hawkins.